Hey guys, Thunder E here, and I apologize, I haven't done a video on this channel in a while, but I have a quick one for you, and I wanted to show you more about the OnePlus Nord. This is the latest smartphone from OnePlus. It is also a budget smartphone, and it starts at $400. There's also a limited edition $335 price device, which has 6 gigabytes of RAM, but it goes all the way to 12 gigabytes of RAM, which is what I have here in my hand. Now, the Nord is a unique device because of how cheap it is and also the kind of performance you're getting. Snapdragon 765 5G in here, a 4,100 milliamp battery, warp 32 charging, and you've got a 90 hertz display with touch sampling at 180 hertz. I apologize, in my review, I mentioned 60, don't know why, but 180 hertz touch sampling. I am going to actually spend most of this video showing you gameplay, and I'm going to talk about my experience here quickly before we go into that, and then we'll wrap up this video. I know it's been a busy time, there's a lot of stuff going on, but I promise I've got some more stuff for you guys that are gaming centric that you would definitely love on this channel. Now, using this device to game felt really smooth and fluid. Display is nice at 90 hertz. The touch sampling rate, I'm now used to much higher touch sampling rates of like 200. That's probably why I said it felt a little slow, but it's still pretty solid and the game is ran well. Now, not every game is fully optimized yet, as you know, so PUBG doesn't have extreme or higher. We'll wait for the update for that. But in terms of performance, I think you're gonna see that every game that I play runs pretty well. So hopefully you enjoy this and stay tuned and let's see some gameplay.
Standing by. Thank you.